I went to a cafe to get some work done. This spot's called Tully's Coffee and it's quite popular here in Japan. I got some of their Mont Blanc with a nice chestnut on top. It had a ton of layers and was super delicious. I also got some coffee because I'm addicted like almost everyone else. And sitting in this cafe, I realized that I enjoy eating so much that I can't focus on Club Penguin, or I mean getting work done, until I finish my meal. Is that just me?